Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to your girl's channel. Aaron is being a little bit shy. He says that he doesn't want to come out, but do you want to come out or no? If you are new here, my name is Brenda. Thank you guys so much for clicking on this video. Hey Aaron, what are the plans for
bruh?
Aaron, what are the plans for today? Who are we gonna go see right now?
Papa.
Ahorita vamos a ir a ver a papá. ¿Quién es papá? So ever since he was little, like he's heard me and my sister like call my mom and my dad mom y papá. And so now Aaron calls my mom and calls my dad papá. So we're gonna go see papá today and we're at the mom. My dad got here before I got here. Of course, no shocker, right? He did the shopping that he had to get done. And Aaron, right now my dad's like, come in so we could go get some pretzels and then we're gonna go to the movies and go get something to eat. So we're on our way. Aaron, let's take a picture.
We should not. I don't think so.
Okay, let's go. Hello. Papa, dile hola al vlog.
Papa, I have my glasses.
Yeah, I know. I can see it.
Do you
want
to do it?
Glasses?
Is it orange?
Or it looks like dark. What do you think?
Ay, ¿Quién no dijo? Enseñe su mano. ¿Quién no dijo que estaba acá? ¿Tingo? Ahora, ¿qué quiere decirme?
I'm just trying to be respectful.
Respectful, so ¿está juntado o está single? Papá, ¿qué le quiere decir al vlog?
Hey, ¿cómo me miro con el pinche brush de mustache? A ver, ¿qué tiene eso? Si me queda, me lo dejo así, ¿no? Si dicen que me veo bien así, me lo dejo y si no me lo quito. Ahorita me acaba de decir una señora, hey, brush, like, como es como un mustache, brush, mustache, uh-huh. Es como un bigote de cepillo.
Sí.
Pero es lo que me dice.
So lo que quiere decir es que comentan en los comments down below si se debería de quitar el bigote,
ajá,
o quedarse con el bigote.
Simón.
Make your comments, ¿verdad, Aaron?
Me vas a decir que no te compré tus botas. Me vas a decir que no te compré tus pantalones. Me vas a decir que no te compré tu camisa vaquera, tu cinturón. Tu mamá puso para hacer la quinceañera tuya. Y tú dices que you did suffer.
He's talking about whether I suffered or not.
Ah, yeah.
Growing up. Yo pienso que sí, porque nunca me compraron lo que yo quería. ¿Qué dice el fortune cookie, Dad?
Que el niño más bonito de tu familia se llama Aarón. Dice que tiene 6 años y es el número de la suerte, el número 6. Que vas a tener 6 vidas.
No,
no mates mis ilusiones.
Okay, papá. So, ¿qué? ¿Dónde estamos y qué vamos a hacer?
Estamos en Lincoln, Nebraska. Y vamos al cine con
Mommy,
el
stop. Aarón. You gotta check for cars.
Oh,
okay.
Yeah. You gotta check for cars.
Vamos a ver una película junto con el Aarón. Okay. Y vamos a disfrutar este momento. Vamos a ver qué podemos comprar de comida. Está la película F. Nosotros queremos ver la película F. Entonces, vamos a ver esa película. Brenda quiere ver otra película, pero Aaron y yo estamos de acuerdo que vamos a ver If. Solo los hombres ganamos. Aquí, si hubiera más mujeres, posiblemente ganarías, pero como no hay más mujeres, los hombres vamos a ganar esta vez.
Sí, porque yo quiero ver la película Bad Boys, The Bad Boys Movie. Pero Aaron no quiere ver la película y mi dad quiere ver lo que quiera ver Aaron. So. Inside Out 2, Aaron. Yeah, so we came to the one downtown. We came to the movie theater downtown. Kimmy's the one that recommended this. Apa, ábreme la puerta, pa. Yo no sé por qué le estoy abriendo la puerta a usted. Just kidding. What's up?
This is for the guys.
Okay.
Is that okay to open any door? Car door, house door, like a movie theater door? Always for the ladies or not?
Comment
make a comment. I don't think it's good for us. I don't think it's good for us. Because I'm not getting along with opening the doors all the time. So I'm not going to do it most of the times. So whenever I can, whenever I feel it, I'm going to do it. But I'm...
Pero también hay ese like awkward space donde like, ay, ¿me vas a abrir la puerta o no me vas a abrir la puerta?
Okay.
Right?
Okay, hagan sus comentarios. ¿Es bueno abrir la puerta todo el tiempo o no?
Yo a pienso que sí. Porque es just a gentleman. It's just a gentleman thing to do, right?
I don't know. No sé si eso
es anywhere. But shout out Kimmy. Shout out Kimmy for real.
No paré.
Boy things. Boy things.
Oh.
Damn.
Se me
siente
la pancha.
Okay, pa, dijo que quiere un shot. Then, Dad, you're in charge of the tickets.
Okay. You're going to get a shot. Hey. What is this one for?
Oh, dame mi tarjeta de regreso.
Okay.
The rewards
card. Can you shoot?
Yeah. Damn, Kimmy did a good job. Okay, Miss Kimmy girl, if you see this, thank you, baby. This is a cute little movie theater. What is that, like a vault? The thing to a vault, the entrance to the vault?
To open the door is you hold two D's.
Okay. So that's to open the door, huh?
And then you push this.
And then you open that and it'll. So you twist this? Show me.
It doesn't twist, mommy.
Oh, it doesn't? And then you gotta twist a little bit right here, right?
Yeah.
And then.
Yeah.
You open the door.
And this is where it opens.
Okay.
I promise.
Bueno, nos sentimos felices. Hoy es el día del padre. Y venimos al cine. Vamos a ver una película con Aaron. Y la Brenda me acaba de comprar un shot para que se me calme el estómago porque he comido demasiado. Estaba muy buena la comida que acabamos de ir a comer. Deliciosa.
Uy.
Bueno, les mando un saludo a todas las personas del blog de Brenda y esperemos se les llene de entretenimiento y las preguntas que le haga a Brenda o que les haga yo, pues esperemos que las conteste nada más por una, vamos a hacer como un survey.
Yeah.
And we just really hope to that you guys enjoy this kind of videos. I really like to be on these videos. Más que la Brenda, pues casi nunca me invitan.
Oh my goodness.
Pero once in a while, yeah, invite me.
Yeah.
Hit me up and call me and yeah, we can do something.
Okay.
You
know? Okay, sounds good.
I'm down for that.
Okay.
Alright.
Cheers well, to what? To your princess of a
vamos
daughter.
Vamos a brindar por mi princesa que es Brenda. Bueno, pues. Brindemos por la princesa de Brenda, entonces.
Y la Yossi.
Y la Yossi, mis dos princesas. Entonces, brindemos por eso. Salud.
Salud. Saludcita, muy bien.
Mm-hmm. Les mandamos greetings a todas las personas y esperemos que nos hagan comentarios acerca del mustache.
Oh, yeah.
Del bigote, acerca de
las puertas.
Ya, y de lo que venga saliendo más adelante.
Period.
Un saludo a su amigo Luis y Beto y. Que esté pasando una buena tarde como todos los padres de familia, con todos los padres de familia. Y happy Father's Day. We just really hope everybody enjoy this
this freaking day, it's an awesome day, it's pretty hot outside, mm-hmm. enjoy the weather. Well, you can, because the winter time has come over.
Yep.
And well, it's not coming over pretty soon, but it's sooner or later it's gonna come in over.
It's over before you know it.
Yeah, that's right. That's what I'm trying to say, but I messed up myself. All right, greetings. We're gonna send greetings to everyone, so just enjoy the day. This is a happy Father's Day.
Happy Father's Day.
All right. Bye.
All right, ciao. Cheers. He said,
it's pretty tasty.
Mouthwash that.
I'm gonna enjoy it.
You're gonna enjoy it? Okay, Aaron. Aaron decided that he wanted the cookies and cream, so we got him that one. The different thoughts. But I thought they were gonna come in like a... I thought that they were gonna come in a bowl instead.
Open it, mommy?
Yeah, open it. I don't know why it's coming like so. It's an ice cream, so they're looking to terminar ahorita, okay?
Papa! Papa, ¿qué fue?
A ver, avísenme, ¿qué pensaron de la película?
Okay, Aaron, ¿qué pensaste de la película? What do you think about the movie? Tell
me. Good.
Good? He doesn't want to pay attention to us. ¿Y usted, papá, qué pensó?
Pienso que es una vida muy bonita y está muy triste y es para los niños.
Para los niños. A cute good movie.
Yeah, it was a cute movie.
Well, thank you, my friends. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I do not have my glasses, so everything right now is a little bit like blurry. But I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to comment down your opinions and give this video a thumbs up and share this video and subscribe, you guys. Like, make sure y'all be subscribing so that way you won't miss out on any more videos. And I swear, like, this eye is like so small, but I feel like this eye is smaller than this eye. Like, what the hell? Anyways, it's like, you guys, good night. Thank you guys so much for watching. Ciao.